There's an old saying, there are plenty of fish in the sea, but are there? Hi, I'm Amanda Leland, and I work on Environmental Defense Fund's partnerships with fishermen to protect the environment. Imagine this fishbowl is a fishery where fish live and fishermen work. The ocean may seem inexhaustible, but in many fisheries, more fish get caught than nature can replace. With more and more boats and better fishing technology, simply too many fish were getting taken. So government regulators tried to limit the catch by shortening the fishing season, sometimes to just a few days. And with such a short season, many captains risked their lives to go out no matter how bad the weather. And still, too many fish got caught. Some fisheries went into a downward spiral and had to be closed. So, if short seasons don't work, how can we give fisheries a chance to recover and save our fishing communities? There are no easy answers, but the best way to turn the situation around in both the short and long term is to start by using science to set a total annual catch that's appropriate for each fishery. Then divide that up into shares for the fishermen. They're called catch shares. And as the fishery recovers, each fisherman's share grows. Fishermen have the entire year to catch their share whenever conditions are best. So, fresh fish can be marketed year-round, increasing profits. But don't take it from me. Here's what a commercial fisherman says.
There's more red snapper out there than I can remember in years and years. And the only thing that's changed is we've changed to a catch share program.
So, with practical solutions like catch shares, we can put the plenty back in the sea. Make sense?
Thanks to the hundreds of thousands of people like you whose donations to EDF make new solutions possible.